Before proceeding ahead, I am informing you that you can watch this video with Hindi audio on my alternate channel, youtube.com/mdmudassiralam.
Welcome to my channel. This is Career Master Muhammad Mudassir Alam. I am here with the latest updates regarding the CSET 2021. The NTA has issued the answer key as well as the response sheet, as well as open the window for challenge the question. Further in the video, I will share all the details with you. But before proceeding ahead, I am requesting you to watch this video till end. Like this video, do share this video with others, subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon for getting the latest update about CSET admission process. On the screen, you can see the official website of CSET, www.cset.nta.nic.in. When you will open this page, you can see the news and event public notice dated 3rd of October 21, subject. Display of provisional answer keys and question paper with recorded responses for answer key challenge of Central University's Common Entrance 2021. Once you will click this link, this page will open. Here you can see this is the notice. NTA has conducted the CSET for academic session 21-22 for UG and PG on 15, 16, 23rd and 24th September in CVT mode. The provisional answer key along with the question paper and recorded responses has been uploaded on the website. This website for candidates to challenge. The candidates who are not satisfied with the answer key may challenge the same by paying a fee of ₹200 per challenged question as a non-refundable processing fee. This facility is available from 3rd October to 5th October 7 p.m. The payment of processing fee may be made through debit card, credit card, net banking, Paytm, UPI up to 5th October until 11:50 p.m. No challenge will be entertained without receipt of processing fee. The challenges will not be accepted through any other medium, that is fax, email or hard copy. Challenges made by the candidates will be verified by the panel of subject experts. If found correct, the answer key will be revised. Based on the revised final answer key, the result will be prepared and declared. No individual candidate will be informed about the acceptance and non-acceptance of his or her challenge. The key finalized the expert after the challenge will be filed. No challenge will be accepted after 5th October 7 p.m. Candidates are advised to make a note of the above and accordingly. For any assistance, candidates can call to NTA help desk or write to NTA. Here is the procedure for challenge of answer key. Please go to the website. This is the website. I have already shared the URL of the website. Click answer key challenge for CSET 21. Login with your application number and password or date of birth and enter security pin as displayed on submit. To view the question paper, recording response, click view question paper. For answer key, click view challenge answer key. You will see the question IDs are in sequential order. The ID next to the question under the column correct option stands for the correct answer key to be used by NTA. If you wish to challenge this option, you may use any one or more of the option IDs given in the next four columns by clicking the checkbox. You will find the checkbox there. You have to tick mark the correct answer as per your observation and you have to submit, save your claim and move to next screen. The display of all the option IDs you have challenged, you will see in the next screen. You may want to upload supporting documents in which you can select choose file and upload. All documents will be put in a single PDF file. You will see a display of all the option IDs you have challenged. Click on save your claim and pay fee. Finally, select mode of payment and pay a non-refundable processing fee at ₹200 for each question challenge. Make payment through debit card, credit card, net banking. So this is the process here for this provisional, seeing the provisional answer key, question paper with recorded response and lodging your answer key challenge. I have shared the link of this document in the description of this video. For latest updates, keep on visiting this website. On left hand side, you can see the tab of answer key challenge for CSET 2021. Once you will click this link, this page will open. You can check the answer key through application number and password as well as through application number and date of birth. Once you will click the link application number and password, this page will open as you can see here. Similarly, when you will go back and you will check and again, you can check the with your the help of application number and date of birth, you have to enter all the details and sign in for downloading the answer key and response sheet. That's all in this video. If you are having any confusion, any doubt, any query, you can ask your question in the comment box below. Thanks a lot. All the best for your career. All the best for admission in the university of your choice.